Hello everyone, I am Rohini Thumre. I welcome all of you in the 8th lecture, Table in HTML from HTML Tutorial. In this video, you will be going to learn what is HTML table, then how to create HTML table, different tags required to create the table, and the attributes related to table tags. So let us start one by one. HTML tables allow web developer to arrange data in rows and column. A table represents information in a rows and column format. Examples of tables include financial reports, TV schedules, and sports results. Each block in the table is referred as a table cell. In HTML, a table is written out row by row. This is the basic table structure in HTML. There are different tags are used to create the table in HTML, like table, caption, tr, th, td tag. Let us discuss each tag one by one. The first tag is table tag. The table tag is used to create the table. The contents of table are written out row by row. The syntax of table tag is opening and closing table tag, and all the other related tags goes inside opening and closing table tag. The next tag is caption tag. The caption tag is used to provide caption or title to HTML table. The syntax of caption tag is same as that of other different HTML tag like opening and closing caption tag and the title in opening and closing tag. The next tag is tr tag. It indicates the start of each row using opening tr tag. Then it is followed by one or more table data elements. At the end of row, you can use the closing tr tag. Again, the syntax is same. The next tag is td tag. Each cell of a table is represented using a td element. The td stands for table data. At the end of each cell, you can use closing td tag. The syntax is opening and closing td tag, and the cell data goes in between. The next tag is th tag. The th element is used just like td element, but its purpose is to represent the heading for either a column or to a row. The th stands for table heading. The syntax of th tag is opening tag and closing tag, and the row and column heading goes in between opening and closing tag. Even if a cell has no content, you should still use a td or th element to represent the presence of empty cell. Otherwise, the table will not render correctly. Now, let us have the different attributes belongs to different table tags. The first attribute is border. The border attribute is used on both the table and TD element to indicate the width of border in pixel. The next, you can use BG color. The BG color attribute was used to indicate the background color of either the entire table or individual table cells. The value provided is usually is in a hex code. The next attribute is align attribute. You can use the align attribute both on table and TD element to indicate the alignment of table or data. Now, another one important attribute is called as column span attribute. Sometimes you may need the entries in a table to stretch across more than one column. So for that, we are using call span attribute. The call span attribute can be used on th or td element, which indicates how many columns that cell should run across. Now, the another one attribute is row span attribute. You may also need entries in a table to stretch down across more than one rows. The row span attribute used on th or td element to indicate how many rows a cell should span down the table. Let us consider the example of first year timetable. Now, let us have an example for a row span attribute. In the example, you can see that JPR practical on Monday, the timing is from 2:40 to 4:40. Here, the value of row span attribute is 2, which indicates that the table row stretched down across the two different rows. Same will happen with all other practical slot from Tuesday to Saturday. Let us discuss call span attribute with example. If you look at table cells that contains the word recess, you will see that the value of call span attribute is 6, which indicates that the cell should run across 6 columns. So this is what all about. What is HTML table, different table related tags, and the attributes related to table tag. Thank you for watching.